Blue deck. And the blue deck is in my pocket.
I have a blue deck.
What?
Right here.
Get out of here.
I guess I'm getting better at that. There you go. What's up? My name is Marcus Eddy, and this is B&E, which stands for Breaking and Entering. Now, with the B&E gimmick, you're able to switch an entire deck in anyone's hand under the most impossible conditions.
I actually have a red deck here, and I have a blue deck in my other pocket. The cool thing about the red deck is I know the order of every single card in this deck.
But we're gonna do something with the blue deck right now. I want you to use your hand and point your finger and just touch any card that you see here. Let's see, get that there. Touch any card that you like. The 10 or the 9?
The 9.
9? Perfect. I'm gonna go ahead and put that right there if you don't mind. We're gonna keep that right there. I'll go ahead and wrap the deck so nothing can come in or out. Nice. That's my misdirection right there. So you practice my sleight of hand by wrapping up the deck. In fact, we'll go ahead and use the 9 if you don't mind. All check right. It out. Now, I know the order of the 9 in the red deck is 10. It's 10. 10 from the top. Watch, I'll show you. I'll actually switch it even though the deck is wrapped up with the other 9. That's about it. Just like that. I actually switched it.
Okay.
With the red 9 from the deck. I've been working on that. In fact, I'll do it one more time, but it's all under my control. I'm going to see if I can do it under your control, okay? Actually, keep your hand open. In fact, you hold on to the blue deck a little bit lower. Okay. I'm going to switch it again. Watch the 9. I'll switch the 9. Just. Did you feel the switch? Yeah, because you have the blue deck. Now, turn it over. I actually switched the entire deck in your hand, and now I have the blue deck.
What?
Right here.
Get out of here.
I guess I'm getting better at that. There you go.
Well, I didn't switch the card. I actually switched the entire deck in your hand. You had the blue deck. Now you have the red deck. And the blue deck is in my pocket.
Dang.
That's right.
Plus, you're able to change cards and make cards appear and disappear. And anyone getting started in Magic can learn this effect and get started creating miracles right away. You know what? Instead of talking about it, let's get straight into B&E. Awesome.